What's y'all? Good morning, good morning. Well, it'll probably be by the time it goes up, depending on how slow my internet is. But I just got back from a good hour and a half at the gym, I think.
Yeah,
seems
about
like
that.
An hour and a half.
It was about an hour and a half.
But,
as
usual, I got coffee, but it's not in the usual cup it's always in. I had to steal one of the, it's like a latte cup, and I know there's like some kind of specific name for coffee cups like this. I don't remember what it is. Anyway. Oh no. There are things happening off screen that I'm really questioning.
There's ways to remember things and there's ways to remember things. So if stuff happens off screen, I hope you don't remember it.
Well, the other one to remember things is also tied straight around your finger.
Okay. But don't forget you got it there.
No, but yeah, good hour and a half at the gym. I'm working on more videos for you guys that took the time to get up with the morning coffee stuff. Seriously, I know there's a name for a coffee cup like this, but I'm blanking on it. Isn't it like a cappuccino cup or some shit like that?
Just call it mug.
Well, no, I know, but I forget. There's like a specific kind of coffee you're supposed to use these little short mugs for, but I can't remember what it's called. I think it's like a espresso mug or something. I don't know. It doesn't really
Newborn China.
No, of course it's Chinese. Shit.
No, it's a China. China, not Chinese. China, like China plates. That's what
whatever.
It says on the bottom, Aspen.
Whatever.
I can read this without spilling the coffee. Porcelain is newborn China.
I really don't care what.
Porcelain.
I really don't care what kind of coffee it is. It holds coffee, which I can then put inside my body, which helps me tremendously.
What does the coffee help you with?
Because at 24 years old, I have a slight caffeine addiction, so.
So you need intervention for this?
No, I just need coffee every day or I get kind of cranky.
So you want to go to NA?
No, I don't need to go to NA for coffee.
It's an addiction.
It's not an NA-worthy addiction. It might be I'm a suburban living mom addiction, but caffeine is not
an
NA-worthy thing.
Well, I guess you could be called an addict, so you could go to NA. What is your addiction? I'm addicted to coffee.
Because I am.
Aren't we all?
I mean, I don't get shaky and shit, but I don't get coffee. I get really cranky.
Well, there's your problem.
And I'm just an asshole in general. You guys know that. Imagine me without coffee.
That's scary. That's too scary, Aston.
It is. He's seen it. It's not that.
No, it's not nice.
I love how I used to give some kind of advice with these things, and now she's turned into like a fucking comedy hour.
Well, here, comedy man. Well, you should ask your audience if they prefer the advice or the comedy.
I mean, y'all heard it right there. So let me know down in the comments. Do you want the, I don't know why I did that, like, some stupid ass mainstream YouTuber. Oh, shit. Well, let me know if you like this little morning zoo variety hour thing we've turned into, or if you want me to go back to the old advice thing. But until then, remember, we all are American made. God bless, and I will see y'all in the next video that goes up.